Well, that's not normal.
No, so Dr. Hayden suggested I seek therapy individually.
Dr. Hayden is?
My marriage counselor.
Robert Hayden? In Silver Lake?
Yes.
Did he mention me?
Well, he recommended you.
Sweet. Did he say anything else about me?
Not really.
Yeah. That's interesting. Quick question. Last time you saw him, did it seem as if he had in fact been out of town the past few weekends?
I don't think I know how to answer that question.
Okay, moving on. Let's dive in, huh? Pour me a tall, frosty mug of Abigail and skip back to that milk thing because it's super weird.
Are you allowed to tell patients that their things are weird?
Oh yeah, no. There's no hard and fast rules to therapy.
I'm pretty sure there are, doctor.
Oh hey, and the preferred nomenclature is actually clients, not patients, so.
It's actually very important to me that I think of myself as a patient.
Yerba mate?
I need to acknowledge that I'm sick and I'm dealing with some issues and you're a noted psychiatrist.
Oh, psychologist.
Okay. So you agree, labels are important.
Oh, well played. You a lawyer?
No, I own a travel store. Go Amble over on Gower.
God, I love travel stores, but I never make any time to go anywhere. Unlike Dr. Hayden. It's a real, whatchamacallit.
I don't know, Dr.
Libby, Libby. Oh God, what is that word? Oh God, that's gonna drive me batshit crazy.
I'm starting to think this might not be a good fit. You know, a lot of people recommended your book.
Thank you.
I don't think I complimented you.
Are you sure you didn't? Because Oprah did.
I walked into the market and stabbed every container of milk I saw with my car keys. Whole milk, it's all my family wants. I can print out articles from the internet until I'm blue in the face about how it's better to drink 2% or skim, but that's all they want. Whole milk. When I go to the market, having asked for the millionth time and being assured for the millionth time that there would be whole milk in stock the next time I shop, when I arrive to discover they still don't have the correct milk that I don't actually want in the first place, and I... Something is wrong with me.
Catch 22. Catch 22. Yes! That is what I was trying to think of before. Ah. Oh my God, that was driving me crazy.
Okay, this was a mistake.
Oh, Joseph Heller! Joseph Heller wrote Catch 22! Yes!
I don't know what Dr. Hayden was thinking.
Ah! Anger is okay, Abigail. Being angry is okay. All right, doesn't make you a bad person, just makes you a person. The world's often a very shitty place, and sometimes you just gotta let off some steam. You think that the problem is that you're acting out. But the real problem is that you are so incapable of telling the world how you really feel about anything, that at the end of the day, the only way that you can be heard is by
acting out.
Exactly. It's like a crazy mind scram.
Oh my God.
Yep. Oh, but your time is up. All right, so I am just gonna pencil you in for the same time every week.
Of course, if you think that would be good. I can come in more often than that if you...
Whoa, slow down, Kooky. You know, it's a marathon, not a sprint.
You're a good doctor.
Let's just say next time you see Dr. Hayden in Silver Lake, you can tell him what you saw.
Understood.
What do you think a good Tinder name for me would be?
Thank you. Thank you.